is the High Priest, Grand Hierophant of Meta Science Ministries. I want to know, you don't know, about to tear shit on this track. Huh. I'm going in. Let's go. I'm a top MC from West London, I don't need no collaborating. I'm High Priest for her wrong when he's what I mean. And I'm always strapped and ready to shoot without hesitating. Cause I provide life on the rhythm while my heart keeps on pulsating. I'm the realest you're gonna meet. I'm a High Priest, I know how to bury people 6 feet deep. I told my God, God owns my soul, you're never gonna have me for keys. No one does it better than I and I. Where's buying dope beats and lyrics for your high five? Say pop it to grind it, let you be an tutorial guy. I told her I need to go, cause there's more I need to supply. If I'm gonna push your whip and I pray to y'all, wait for mercy to constantly sin. I don't care nobody if my money goes missing. I was medics before, how should they bring forth the beginning? People are always fussing which track to choose. No women allowed in my priesthood, so us brothers don't get accused of a rap chart. Cause nowadays it's easy for a brother to go to jail, regardless if there's evidence or clues. In case I get in trouble with the law, I learn how to be a free man from the black Jews. I'm a farmer locked up in jail. My soul can never fail. The only thing that is real is your heart against Adonai's scales. I had a conversation with Satan. I told him my soul is not for sale. Bricks come heavy, I need a forklift. My connection with God appears like a continental drift. Selling tracks at a regular shift. Yo G, stop this rhythm real swift. Now f*** that bitch that was supposed to be on this track. Yeah, this one goes out to you. The only resolution is a revolution. My mental science soldiers locked up in jail in the mental institution. Get ready to fight the new world order, that's the only solution. The High Priest AR-15, ready for Satan's execution. The High Priest 1L, also known as the mental science general. More dangerous than you having high cholesterol. My mental science soldiers are mostly millennials, and I got slugs from you extraterrestrials. Retina's creeping up like terror in the same way the government's trying to kill us in this quarantine. Are you ready for the vaccine? The High Priest 1L keeps it real fake. New dark plots for the hidden agenda in the rap scene. I call a woman a bitch, it's not a queen. I call a woman a bitch, if she's not a queen. The reason why it is, cause the bitch can't accept the truth. She feels comfortable to lie. She's interested in fake guys. Fuck womanize and leave her when her ex starts to fertilize. And the fake that say the pro-black, here's two slugs for you. You need to die and never come back, cause you're the type of that will stab the High Priest in his back. True story. The High Priest can heal you, but also give you a deadly heart attack. The early bird catches the worm, the High Priest catches the early morning paper. Why you doing bit being a hater? Slugs and stuff for breakfast for all you dark traitors. Groupie traps are installed in the lodge for the infiltrator. The High Priest is armed with the sword of righteousness for spiritual warfare. An assault rifle, cause don't fight fair. Stop and search cannot occur. 12 know that the High Priest is not legit, but intimidated by a stare. To get the day right, the High Priest give thanks and praises to the Elohim through meditation and prayer. And the house is out into politics, telling lies and form of rhetoric, exploiting fear to participate in their politics. And the troglodytes you made a problem they cannot fix. It's apparent that you made the earth a living hell. The High Priest must admit, and it's too late for you to step down from having world power and quit. Cause the High Priest already spoke with death, you're already on his hit list. You better believe this. The High Priest of Mon-El is on a mission to destroy the new city of Sodom and Gomorrah. The High Priest of Mon-El is also aware that mortal souls feel overwhelmed by his aura. Some new believe in Satan, claiming they are Hebrew Israelite, but can't read the Hebrew written in the Holy Torah. Now the sugar that was originally featured on this track, off you, get slugs of war, it's time for your payback. You disaffiliated yourself with the High Priest, cause he fights the power being pro-black. Off you, it's slugs of war, it's time to die. May your soul rest in peace, it's time for your dirt nap.